Hi, my name is Ziza. Welcome to Super Healthy Kids with Ziza. So what this channel is about, it's about making tasty, healthy and delicious ideas. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a pumpkin chia seed pudding. And today's pudding has 1 cup of pureed pumpkin. How to puree it? Cut the pumpkin in half. Remove the seeds, roast it, and scoop out the flesh, then puree it. In other words, make it smooth. 1 cup of pureed pumpkin contains vitamin A, vitamin C, potassium than a banana, and 3 grams of fiber. And that's what we need to boost our immune system. So mix that with omega-3. Voila, you have a very healthy pudding. So we're going to need 1/2 cup of chia seeds, 2 teaspoons of pumpkin spice, 1 cup of coconut milk, but you can use regular milk, and 3 tablespoons of honey, 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Now let's get mixing. So pour all the ingredients in there. Almost done. Get your honey. Scoop it out. Almost done. And then the pureed pumpkin. Make sure you get all of it out. Then mix it. So after mixing, we're going to take the pudding and put it into our pudding jars. By the way, people make mistakes by putting the pudding into their pudding jars and eating it straight. But that's not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to let the chia seeds set into whatever you've put them into so that they're easier to digest. So now we're going to put in the pudding. And let it set for 30 minutes in the fridge. So after filling the pudding in your jars, you can let them to set in the fridge for 30 minutes. So now to serve, you can slice an apple and sprinkle it with cinnamon, or sprinkle muesli on the pudding, and then also, or you can put whipped cream on top. Let me tell you, this is much better than plain old pumpkin that your mom always gives you. So now cover them and leave them in the fridge to set. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you've liked this video, and please subscribe and also look for other ways that you can keep healthy at home. For a healthy you and for a healthy world. Bye bye. See you on another video.